this door with the key of imagination.
Everywhere. life is not worth living. You seek him out, he'll cry, use me. Lose your mind, it rips your heart out, torn you apart. He'll never stop, there'll be no end. Wrecking your head, burns your whole wrong.
Time. pays attention to this and that. There is another self, more really us than I. And if you become aware of that unknown self, the more you become aware of it, the more you realize that it is inseparably connected with everything else that there is.
I know you have great personal experience with lysergic acid. What do you think of
to do this in 2 minutes, eternity in an hour? It's almost impossible, of course, as all the patient faces its crisis. You can only say it isn't, it isn't, it isn't. Trying to tell people what it is. Well, of course, I don't know any of our friends that have taken it, but haven't said this one thing in common. Well, I never knew anything like this in the whole of my life. One or two people have said to me, I've said it to myself, that's what death is going to be like. And oh, what fun it would be. Well, I mean that there are the colors and the beauties, the designs, the beautiful way things appear, see for themselves. Tell people that I thought well, that you're fascinating, interesting, mysterious, wonderful. But this only the beginning. The man was saying it this afternoon, he was taking it. Suddenly you notice that there aren't these separations. If we're not on a separate island shouting across to somebody else and trying to hear what they're saying and understand. You know, you use the word yourself, empathy. You see flowing underneath the marks of a single continent. It meets underneath the water, in which echoes such delight, the sober certainty of waking bliss.
The concept is not us. The feeling of tension is completely phony. It has nothing to do with success in seeing, hearing, or acting. And so we get the marriage of an illusion with a falsehood. And that we call ourselves. And no wonder we feel cut off from everything, alienated, frightened of life and death.
did you end like this? Lost inside your head, your mind, your head, your home, your head, your home, your mind. Here, I am a fine way to solve this puzzle maze. Until then, I'll walk your circles and my heart. Sun never shine to the corners of your mind. Let the flowers grow in the looming shadows. Why? Who are you and who am I?
Literally living inside of a paperback novel, J.D. Salinger's A Catcher in the Rye.
Thank you.
What happened before the shooting, before I pulled the trigger, and after were two different scenes in my mind. Before, everything was like dead calm, and I was ready for this to happen. I even heard a voice, my own, inside of me say, do it, do it, do it. You know, here we go. And then afterwards, it was like the film strip broke. I fell in upon myself. Of wellness. I feel good. There's always been things inside of me that I wanted to get out and tell people why I did what I did.